Safeguard your model with tighter governance. In version 16, users can add restrictions as well as permissions that combine to restrict the deletion of model content. Restrict XMI import, restore from baseline and delete baseline privileges. New restrictions override any existing assigned privileges for fine-grained control. To view permissions and restrictions in version 16, using a login with administrator privileges, open the Security Groups dialog from the Settings ribbon. In this dialog, we can see a list of groups, such as the BPM team, which we'll select. We can see permissions assigned, as well as who is in each group. Looking at our group, we can see Manage Diagrams permissions are assigned. If we open the New Restrictions tab, we see there are no restrictions currently set, meaning we can both edit and delete diagrams, including those important to the model, like strategy for example. In version 16, we can create restrictions to prevent deletion and mistakes like these. Now, we will set restrictions for the group, and run through the scenario again. These restrictions will override any other permissions assigned throughout the model. We'll set some restrictions now for this team. We'll restrict the ability to delete packages, then diagrams. Once we save the changes, users in the restricted group will be prevented from completing the actions specified. We'll close the dialog and from the browser, open the context menu on the strategy diagram. We can see the option to delete is now grayed out. The mistake has been prevented. In Enterprise Architect 16, permissions and new model restrictions combine to provide tighter model governance.